Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to apply a JavaScript callback to display a list of variables from a table onto an edit form. This example involves a select object to pick a value, a button running a hidden procedure, and a multi-select to display the returned values. The button contains an onclick event that triggers the custom nuBuilder function nuRunPHPHidden. This runs the procedure with the requested code. When I go to procedures, you can see the PHP procedure, which collects the language from the select object pick, puts it into a hash cookie, and fetches the associated phrases from the system's translate table. Once complete, it calls the data back to the phrases multi-select in the edit form. This procedure is a hidden type, so it completes in the background without opening a new window.
Hey, I was reading that.